You should go in there and heal Pokemon.
I'm going to. I was just looking.
Oh, don't forget
I know where to go.
Don't forget to switch out Quagsire.
I will. All right. Let's heal.
Then it should be the two at the top of the tower, none until you get up there. Wait, what?
Whoa.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, so.
The chat, like, froze for a second there. Like, the faces.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
Y'all breaking chat now with my face? Look, the cup is full enough.
It's funny because I can't see the timer, and two, I can't see the cup.
I can make it so you can see all that if you want.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Well,
give me a sec. I'm just going to steal your monitor, and I can fix that.
Yeah, we each have our own monitor.
You have to look at my ugly face, though.
You're not ugly.
Yet. I'm growing uglier every day, Brooke.
That's not true at all.
I think it kind of is.
No.
Right?
I think you're getting more handsome with age.
Am I?
Yes.
Aw. You might be right.
I am right.
There you go.
Cool. Hey. Is it still going to be real time? Like when I play?
Yep. Should be.
Oh, it is. Okay, cool.
They're so slow down. You guys are breaking the chat.
Jesus Christ.
You guys are breaking everything. You're breaking the whole stream. You're slowing down everything.
What Pokemon do you want out now?
It doesn't matter. Go to the thing. Just whichever one of these is you want. Except for Quilava. So like Noctowl, Flaffy, and either one.
It doesn't matter? You don't care? All right, let's take out Umbreon because you have a level 30 Espeon.
Yeah, go for it. Go for it. Agreed. I have not been training Umbreon.
Okay.
It's my job to break things. Yeah, you're right.
Save one more time.
Hadronaise, welcome in. Brooke is playing right now,
I'm
by the way.
I'm excessively saving, but it's fine.
No, that's fine. I would rather excessively save than lose data.
This is how I play.
Me too.
Anyone else the same way where you just excessively save because you had one traumatic experience where you didn't save?
Oh, let's see if it explodes. Oh my god, look how slow they're moving. Oh, there they go.
Almost. It was almost a full explosion. Toast.
See, this is why we can't overfill the bit cup because it'll just slow everything down.
Everything's lagging.
Thank you for the 1,200 bits there, homicidal phone.
Oh, that cup's almost full again.
Yeah.
My Pokemon are looking for the chance to go wild. Booyah!
Booyah! Hell yeah.
Geets? Is that his name?
Geets?
Larvitar!
I really, really wish that Larvitar was a shadow Pokemon, but I don't think it is.
Is there not a shadow Cryanitar?
Sure,
oh my god. Okay, yeah, the big cup is full again. I think a $20 one is what will really explode it.
Yeah, $20 or more will explode it, like, really big. $20 or more will at least do, like, a full half. 50 is really where it goes, like, ham, though. Mmm! Endgame, you catch a Shadow Tyranitar.
Ooh.
I want that.
Yes. Oh, here we go!
Look at it, it's going so slow!
It's so slow!
Look, it's outer space! Whoa! Let's go! See? It was about half.
I love this. So good. Oh, you flinched. Nice.
Fuck yeah, Banana Rendered. Thanks for dropping that fatty 200.
Thank you, 2000, thank you, guys. Incredibly kind, as always.
Oh my god, really? Larvitar is actually available in XD as a special trait.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Comes with Dragon Dance and Outrage? That's pretty OP. Okay.
Oh my
god. No, not this version!
Ow. Bum bum bum.
Bang.
Bum bum bum.
Bang.
Bum 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 bum. Ba dum ba 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 dum ba da ba dum bum. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
No.
Yes. I'd love to laugh. Thank you for that, Cyndaquil. Kylan, thank you so much for the resub. Welcome back.
Hello.
How are you doing?
fight. Aren't you gonna eat more fruits?
I am. I'm just letting it
settle
before I jump back in.
I feel that. Wow, y'all are already filled up the big cup with Joshua's face. Yo, level 29, baby.
So many spinning faces in the chat. It's making me uncomfortable.
Chat. Secret power. Let's see how this goes. Noctowl!
Sounds good, Pickletron. Thank you for your bits. I appreciate you, dude.
Thank you.
Speed!
No!
No, not Noctowl! Don't Noctowl till you try, Towl.
Oh my god.
Tried it. I tried.
You tried.
I tried to make a joke.
Good attempt.
Yeah, I think it got hit by a critical hit.
Oh, it got, I paralyzed it. Oh, hell yeah. The bits are lagging so hard as they fall.
You guys, it's full!
I want to go wilder! Okay, Geets, look at his name!
Yeah, I saw. There was Geets. Geets. Geets tweets.
My Pokemon don't look like they've gone wild enough, but I'll let you off with just this time. Okay. I'm gonna go back and... No heal.
Oh my god. This really hit the spot.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
I realized I didn't eat anything when I woke up. I was like, oh shit, I'm suddenly very hungry.
We're in it for the long haul, y'all.
Unless the timer goes.
I'm just waiting for the moment somebody's crazy enough to drop a red gem, right? That's what, $100 or more?
Is the red 100?
Yep. That'll clear the cup.
Oh, that would much. Decimate the cup. Alright. What's up? Abnormality detected. Target locked on.
Wow. Is that me? You calling me abnormal? What the hell?
Gary?
Geary? Gear?
Gear?
Okay. Yo! Let's freaking go. Doom Degree up in this piece with a resub. He says, just got home from visiting my grandma for her 90th birthday.
Aww.
And came home to two of my favorite streamers playing my favorite part, my favorite Pokemon game. This is a good day. Hell yeah, Doom. How's it going, man?
Hope you're doing well. Bless you.
Oh! Woo!
Bless.
It's all about spice.
Is it spicy?
Yeah. Kung Pao chicken?
Is it always spicy for Kung Pao chicken?
Yeah. That's why they call it Kung Pao. Pow!
Pow! Right in the kisser.
Right in the kisser.
Oh, shit. Aurora beam, I think he used.
Those are all just going to bounce out. There they are. Oh, two of them bounced out.
No, not this again!
Ow!
No! Oh, yeah.
Cold-blooded rub!
That didn't do a lot.
Thank you so much for the 11-11. He says, go kick Mirror Beast Fat Fanny, okay? I will.
All right, let's do this again.
He's not fat, though. He's very, very thin.
None of these moves are going to do much against him.
He has no butt.
Oh, shit. He's angry.
All right. I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh, hopefully it flinches you. Please flinch. Yes, he flinched. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna call him, and then let's try a bite again. Hopefully he gets him. We'll see. At least his bar is going down. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh, look at those biddies! Oh, shit. The cup is almost filled again, guys. Oh, get your whack together. Seriously, though. Emergency, mayday, mayday! We won! We did it! Abnormality detected in friendly Pokemon! Okay. Well, I'm gonna go heal again, because it's right there, and I just like healing every time. I'm sure I'll be fine, but you know, I'm not the only one who does this right. Alright, let's do it. Alright, let's head back. Welcome back, babe.
Hi.
Would you like to take over?
Sure.
Here you go.
Sure. Sure, I would.
The cup is filled again.
It usually is. It's been full all stream. Hello, friend.
Right? Because it's free heals, right? So if it's right there, might as well. This has been so fun to watch. I'm so glad, Dakota.
Thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself.
It really makes our day hearing that.
Ackman.
You know, you guys are enjoying yourselves at our streams.
Yeah. It means the world to us that you guys are here to hang out with us and have a good time. And if you're watching on YouTube in the future, you know, make sure you come out to the live streams when we do live stuff. Like, I know not everybody can make it out to the live streams.
Especially if you want live interactions with us.
It's so much fun.
That's the best way, because we're very interactive with chat, so.
It's just so much fun. I'm going to try to keep Voltorb from blowing up. I feel like Voltorb is going to blow up.
Oh, I'm sorry you're going through some stuff, Dakota.
It really...
I don't know. I don't even know how to explain it, but like... If we're able to make someone's day better after having a crappy day, then it just makes our jobs worth it, you know? Like,
it makes me feel good too.
Like that we have influence on people to, you know, make them feel better, and that's the point. We just want to make people laugh.
We want to make y'all laugh, and
we want you guys, you know, to forget your troubles and go focus on the Jepsons and have a laugh and, you know,
yeah.
Enjoy yourselves.
And boy, howdy, we've been doing a lot of streams together lately.
Yes, we have.
It's been really fun. More to come, too. Mm-hmm. Shadow Rush.
Yeah, Voltorb sleeps with his eyes open.
I think all the Pokemon sleep with their eyes open in this game. I don't think they have an eyes closed version in this
game. Yeah.
Which is really weird. You love the Jepsons. I'll get to that 7-year sub badge. Hell yeah,
hell
dude.
Yeah.
Where you at right now? 3-year sub badge, 47 months. That's pretty good, dude.
Nice.
Well, thank you. Hopefully we're still doing it. For how many years? 4 years? We will be. Probably.
Most likely.
I mean, when I started doing streams and videos and stuff like 10, 12 years ago, you know, I didn't think that I was going to do it for another 10 years. But here we are.
20 years ago when I was only 8 years old.
Yeah, 20 years ago. Next month is my 4-year sub badge. Ah,
oh,
hell
nice.
Yeah. Well, thank you for staying subbed for so long, man. Appreciate it. This wasn't good enough. This is a dilemma. Yeah, well, get good then.
Let's go back and heal because you're paralyzed.
Yes. No glory for the fallen. I'm crushed. All right, bye.
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 Oh, more biddies.
Yo, so many biddies.
All right, now it's like... Full.
How do I go?
Now we need to drop a nice, a heavier one to explode it.
Explode. Bursting. Burst forth, young biddies. Burst forth. Pokemon! Gotta catch them all. What's up, Mr. Sean?
Yo, yo.
Welcome. What's up, dude? My beloved Pokemon, see? Fresh prey. Loba?
Lava?
Loba?
Jesus. Of course it was Reed.
Reed. Welcome back, I guess. I guess, so I have to.
I guess. God damn it, Reed.
Oh, what the hell was that? Y'all, I think you're starting to glitch my stream with all of those freaking bits. I heard it freak out. Good.
Looper! Look at the boy.
Look at him! Look at him! I'm gonna kill him.
Oh,
Noctowl's bar is almost down there. You're going really fast.
Yeah.
Great. Hyper mode, please. We can finish it off, and then we can switch to a different Pokemon. Grind them down. All right, Noctowl.
All right, you're going to get hecked.
You're going to get hecked,
you
Wingull.
You have fly now, by the way.
I do have fly now. Should I use that?
I mean, it's up to you.
No, I'll just use Shadow Rush. It's fine. Bite. I'm going to bite this Wingull.
Bite the burp.
Thinking about playing Skyward Sword really quickly before the HD version comes out. They probably won't finish it, even if it do. Oh, yeah, Pico. Forgot about Pico.
No.
Pico going to die. I mean, do you really want to play through the game and then play through the game again, though, Halami?
Nice crit.
That's kind of my thought. Because I wouldn't want to, personally. Bandana guy. I love that's how, like, that's what he's known for. Like, he's not known for anything else. He's just like, that's the banana, the banana guy.
But the banana
the bandana guy. Lynx crossbow training too. Wow, my beloved Pokemon are all beat up. Yeah, whose fault is that?
Yay, items.
Great ball, yes.
You got five.
Thank you. I did need that.
Nice.
More great balls.
Hell yeah.
I love balls.
Balls are great.
They are great, especially if they're great balls.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, what's up, lady? Come and get some. We're gunning for our engine. Or we're gunning our engines? We're gunning our engines. Look at that hat, though.
Hello, Dakota, Shane, Thomas. Those are three names.
DST. Dakota, Shane, Thomas. DST.
DST.
What's up, DST?
There's two Dakotas in chat now, so.
Yeah, there are two Dakotas, so that's gonna get confusing. Do duo! Okay, Ladybug, I can fly on Ladybug.
They redeem for you to get hydrate, my love.
Hydrate or dihydrate! With the biggest water ball in the world!
Jesus Christ.
Whoops! I'm drowning myself.
Just sloshed everywhere.
I'm drowning myself. Oh my god, look at Noctowl. Look at Noctowl. He was just sitting in the sky.
Yeah.
He was just chilling. He's flying now, but he was just sitting. So confused. Rage.
This he is just sitting.
He's just
look
sitting.
At him.
It's he so just... weird. What? What are you doing, Noctowl? Skyward Owl.
No need to flap when you can just sit on the air. Right?
All right, real talk. When it comes to Pokemon spin-off games, I feel like there's one genre of Pokemon of game that they haven't touched yet with Pokemon spin-offs.
And that is?
The farm simulator, life sim game. Imagine a Pokemon game.
Raising Pokemon.
You raise Pokemon.
A farm.
And you also customize, like, a farm with a bunch of Pokemon on
it.
And crops and all this other stuff.
Yes.
Berries. Like,
Pokemon
the whole night.
Farming
Pokemon
simulator.
Farming sim would not only work, but be really, really fun.
A farming simulator would be so cool.
Wait, did I miss the Ledyba? What the fuck? Or did she have...
You could get, like, milk from the milk tanks and, like...
Yeah!
The sheep Pokemon, you can, like, shear their wool and, like, sell it.
Wasn't there that one game on WiiWare? So there was Pokemon Ranch, which was not a farm sim. It was, like, a glorified Pokemon box, like, Pokemon Bank sort of thing. It wasn't a farm sim. That's not what I mean. It's not a farm sim. It was a Pokemon storage facility. Yeah, fly. I want to fly. I want to fly on that Ladybug. Ranch was basically box, bank, home, but for Gen 4. Yeah, exactly. Yep, it was the same thing. I played it a little bit, but it was just like you store your Pokemon there, and that's it. And they weren't even like full 3D sprites. They were like, or 3D models. They were like these weird little like low polygon versions of the Pokemon, which is kind of cute, but. All right, Noctowl, are you gonna fly or are you gonna miss this time again? There we go. See, that's all you had to do. They were meified, yeah, exactly. Yeah, the models for Pokemon Ranch were actually very similar to Pokemon Rumble. Jax! Jax is here! Jax!
Jax! Oh
Jax! What's up, Jax?
I hope your shift was good.
Glad you made it to the stream.
You spray. You get rid of taunt. Or snatch, yeah.
Why does it tell you what the contest effect is in this game? Are there contests in the game?
Not that I remember.
Why even bother telling us that information in this game?
Hmm.
That's very, very strange. Odd. I mean, I guess because you can put it on your game if you want, but...
Yes. Because you can trade them to Ruby, Sapphire, and
I guess that makes sense.
It's just weird that they display it in this game, though.
It is, yeah. I guess you would want to know that information before you traded them to your game.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Hello, friend.
My Pokemon are solid troopers. Check them out.
Okay. Right, whatever we'll you say. Tuna? Oh, Tura.
Hunter Tuna.
I thought his name was Tuna.
It's Tuna.
What's up, Tuna?
The Tuna Hunter.
Man, you know what I should do? I should also, because I think I can, I have a cord to hook up Game Boy Advances to the GameCube.
Yeah.
Like, I could theoretically do something with Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire and, like, trade Pokemon over and around and do stuff like that. That'd be fun. Maybe in the future.
Have you tried the Infinite Ball glitch? Have not.
No, somebody mentioned it earlier, and I'm only going to do it if I really need to.
But I think we're just going to play how it's intended to play, and if we're struggling on anything, then maybe we will.
Yeah. Yep. Exactly. All right. Flaffy, let's go. Oops. Come on, Flaffy. Let's go.
Confuse Ray.
You can also battle your GBA game mons on the TV through Colosseum XD, and it's dope as hell. That sounds awesome. Yeah, can you tell us what the Infinite Ball glitch is at least?
Yeah, how do you do it? Is it like complicated? Or is it pretty easy to do?
Or is it just like button inputs or some shit?
Boom 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 boom.
Hunter Tuna.
Tuna Hunter!
You can read real good, babe.
I can.
Throw a Pokeball, and then on the next turn, you move the ball you threw to a different spot. Throw a Pokeball, and then on the next turn, you move the ball you threw. How do you move it?
Move the ball you threw to... Oh, wait. So you pick it on the... So, like, for example, I'm not going to do it, but for example, you got items, right? Pick a Pokeball, and then before it throws, because you're going to go to the next Pokemon, right? And then from here, you go to your items again, and then you move it? Is that a thing? Can you do that here?
Oh, and you just move it down?
How do you move it?
Press it. Press A. And wait, can you move it?
You can. Like that.
Oh, shit.
Wow. Okay.
Should we just test it once to see if
it
works?
I guess
we can't here, but...
Oh, no, not yet. We can't until the next
Shadow Pokemon, yeah. That is interesting. I actually didn't know about that.
Cool, I'll try it. And then we'll go from there. That's actually really easy to do. Holy fuck.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Ice field.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. I'll use that if I need to if we run out of Pokeballs.
We
murdered him.
No.
I murdered the boy.
No, he was crying.
Sfeel. I feel bad.
Sfeel.
I feel bad.
Wow.
Cotton spore. Wait.
Cotton spore. What does that do? Does it just?
Doesn't that just paralyze?
Same with Thunder Wave.
Why would you give me two paralyzing moves? And one of those are grass. This isn't a grass. Okay. I don't like this. I don't know what these moves are.
Oh, it might softlock the game as well.
Don't do it with the Master Ball. It might softlock the game. Okay.
That makes sense.
Okay. I won't do it with the Master Ball.
It raises special defense.
Oh, really? Oh, gotcha. For some reason, I thought it was...
Oh, no. Cotton Spore sharply lowers the foe's speed. Oh, Cotton Guard. Oh, I see.
Cotton
okay,
guard
so it lowers the
cotton's.
Foe's speed. That's gotcha. What it does. That's what it does.
Hyper Mode. I like to see it.
The floof is pissed.
Angry floof.
Did he call it?
I did.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
The first time I'm hearing about the Pokeball glitch softlocking. No, he's just talking about doing it with the Master Ball, which I don't... Maybe it doesn't happen, but he just mentioned that it might... But that could be also not true, potentially. Hyper mode. Tuna.
How did this happen?
Tuna. Our boy Tuna.
Our boy Tuna. Let's sit back and heal.
Yes, I will. I'm just going to shove you out of the way.
Out of the way.
Get out of the way. It's like the Master Ball first turn, and everybody gets the same effect as the Master Ball. Wait, what? Oh.
Get out of
oh,
the way,
that's
bruh.
Interesting. That's an interesting idea. I wonder if that's the way that it works. The way that Jax is saying it.
Ba-da-bum. Well, the big cup is, like, full. Is anyone gonna explode the cup?
Yeah, well, where's my hashtag team empties at? Y'all. Save for sure.
Yes.
Jersh.
Jersh.
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Does Flaffy still need its bar down or?
Let me double check. Flaffy does, but.
Oh, Noctowl. Switch out Noctowl because his bar is done, right?
Yeah, but Flaffy is almost done, and that means that everybody else here is all else. Is...
So Espeon and Umbreon are both 30, so you can do either or now.
Summary.
Yeah, so we'll keep Flaffy out.
Yeah, we'll keep Flaffy out.
And then you can switch Umbreon with Espeon if you want, because they're both 30, so you can do either or.
Yeah, let's do that.
Laffers.
What item does Quilava have? Charcoal, good. We'll keep it.
Can you turn on up the game audio for like the stereo?
Yeah.
I can't hear.
It's very quiet.
Oh, gotcha.
The music in this level.
Yes, we did pick up Quilava.
I didn't know I had. So, Jax, you missed it because you weren't here, but I didn't even know you could get the three starters. I thought it was just Bayleaf. Like, the only times I've ever played the game is when I've gotten Bayleaf. So I had no idea the other two were even there. But chat, let me know. And so I went for Quilava instead.
Wait, what's... Oh, yeah. Okay, you're good. Never mind.
Roar and Revive.
Nice.
That's good.
Yeah, post-game you can get the other two. Yeah.
Yes. Yes, post-game you can get the other two.
Toti?
Toti? Titty.
Titty.
Hunter Titty.
Hunter Titty. Searching for those titties.
She does have titties.
She does. But she needs more.
She needs more titties. She's on the hunt for titties.
She's on the hunt for titties.
I mean, who isn't?
Right? Why are you looking at me?
I don't know. You're the one who has titties in your timeline.
Why are you calling me out?
You earned it.
Titty.
Ooh, titty. Bum, 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 bum.
By any chance, do you have the Colosseum bonus disc? It was a pre-order bonus
too.
For Colosseum, and you can send a Jirachi to Ruby or Sapphire.
So, yes, I had that at once upon a time.
Oh, once upon a time.
I had that, and I had Pokemon Box, and Pokemon Box was great because Pokemon Box gave you a Celebi. I have none of those now.
Aw.
Because I sold all that shit when I was a kid, mm-hmm. and this is a repurchase from later in my life, unfortunately. I'm sad now.
Aw.
I'm so sad. I did have it at one point, though. I did. I super goofed. I mean, who could have predicted how popular some of this shit was going to be,
right?
Though, right? Like, when I was a kid, when the GameCube came out, like people were playing Xbox, you know?
It's yeah, like, that's true.
Nobody wanted to play the GameCube. The GameCube didn't even sell very well when it first came out. Like, nobody could have known. Nobody could have known how popular Nintendo shit could have been in the future. I mean, it was popular. It's not like it wasn't, like, unpopular. You know, it wasn't like it was unpopular at the time. It just was nowhere near as popular as it is now.
GameCube was also my jam. I'd still say GameCube is still my favorite console.
GameCube is great.
The amount of games on GameCube was so good.
The Switch is my favorite. I mean, like, it took the cake. It's perfect. I love it. You want somebody to send you one? Because I've already gotten all my Jirachis from mine. I mean, yeah, sure.
I mean, we're going to probably be opening up a P.O. box soon, so.
Yeah, we'll probably open up a P.O. box, and if we do, then yeah, absolutely. Sandshrew killed itself.
Because something we've been considering, if you guys are interested, is like maybe once a week we like open up your guys' mail on stream.
Yeah. On
which
Brooke's
will be
channel?
Fun. Yeah, on my channel. We'll sit on the dining room table and like hang out with you guys, have some coffee, open up some letters, and like, yeah, I think it'd be fun.
The box that is on the power cord instantly overheated and broke. Jesus Christ, that sucks. GameCube was the first console I ever got. For me, it was Game Boy Color was the first video game thing that I ever owned.
Mm-hmm.
Got a Game Boy Color, played Pokemon Red and Blue and Yellow. But my first home console was the N64.
Oh my gosh.
Gotta love it.
I like that's what they get out of it. Face cam, but broke. People really want to see
love
my
it.
Face.
People love it when you're on cam.
Why? Why do you guys like that? I
because
don't
you're
understand.
Pretty.
Stop.
Look at this person, though.
Oh, look at that pretty lady.
No, what compels someone like you to come here just for the sake of getting thrashed by me?
Because experience points and...
We like the Fire Lord's face? Why?
Oh, is this the evil Capcom?
She's a pretty lady. No, chat. Don't be nice.
Yo, what's up, Nikki?
Yo, yo.
She is a pretty lady.
No, stop.
Yeah. Pretty. So pretty.
Why is Wes doing this? Like, why did he blow up the... Probably because he realized the people he's working for is evil and he didn't want to be a part of it, so he blew up the facility and took the item.
Yeah, that's exactly it. He blew up the facility because they have a lot. They had a larger snag machine in the facility, and then he stole the snag machine, the portal one, so that he could steal back the Pokemon that these guys stole.
Mm. Burke is very witty. Chat, don't be nice to me.
Chat, be nice to my
Aww.
Wife. And you can shit on me though.
No.
You can shit on me. I'm into it. Brooke is uwu!
Oh,
Brooke
stop.
Is uwu. Jersh is bad.
In the original plot for Pokemon XD, Wes was going to be the villain.
That would have been so cool, but it also doesn't really fit his character. Jepson!
Yo.
What's up, Bieber?
Did you say Bieber?
He called me Jetson.
Lol. Fair.
I'm just matching his energy, y'all. Done in, but how? What blind spot did you exploit? Get good? Get good, I think. Is this the top? I hope this is not the top.
I think it is.
It is. Let me go back and heal.
Yeah, because you have one more fight before you go in.
Okay. Oh, that's not there. I'm also going to pull out some of the other shadow Pokemon and start draining their hearts.
Mm-hmm.
Or draining their shadow meter.
Yeah, you could put not purified, but the Pokemon that are ready to get purified in the PC.
Yeah.
So you're constantly working on shadow Pokemon?
Yeah. It's the goal.
Yeah, we'll save after.
Pokemon storage. Party Pokemon. Let's go ahead and we'll deposit.
So Quagsire and...
Oops. Ah, Jesus. Quagsire. Who do I want to work on next?
Mistrevious?
Yeah. Agreed.
She has spell tag.
She has spell tag and she's a ghost. Ghost is good.
Ghost.
Ghost. And actually, I'll replace Flaffy also. With,
our boy Ferret.
Ferret?
Ferret, yeah.
Yeah, Ferret. Look, he's so cute.
He's
or
so
she.
Cute. Noctowl is good too, I think.
Yes, and so is Quilava.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna.
But keep Quilava.
I'll keep Quilava on the team for now.
God, Ghost with Levitate is especially good in a game that's all double battles. Exactly.
Actually, no. I'll take Quilava out for now and put Slugma in.
Yeah, that's fair.
And because then I can work on all these Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
Put him down here, so I'm getting confused.
Yeah, so those are the completed ones.
Those are the completed ones. Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
And then, I guess it doesn't matter which one we take.
I'll take Makaita. Okay. Get some fighting moves on our team.
You can Earthquake and Self-Destruct all day, yes.
Yeah, let's go. Earthquake and Self-Destruct.
Now, using my boy Quagsire, his things, bar is all the way down.
His
so.
Shadow meter is all the way down, so we're going to try to get all the shadow Pokemon that we have down.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll go from there.
We might use him later.
We will use him, for sure. Once we can fully purify Pokemon, which is coming up, not
it
too
is
long.
Coming up after this.
Once
I
we
believe.
Can fully purify Pokemon, then we'll actually get our team going.
Just a yes or no chat. Is the place to purify it in the next segment after this? I'm pretty sure it is. I could be wrong though. I know it's soon.
It's coming up.
All right, let's head back. I don't remember.
Hello, friend. We've just captured an intruder. Go inside the building and provide assistance.
Okay, it is in the next town. Perfect.
Sick. It's coming up.
Yeah,
there's like some in-between stuff, I think. Darling, aren't you one of Duking's people? What made you think that you could simply waltz in here? Such a silly boy. Where's Mirror B? I'm taking him down. Take him down? After the beating you took? That's too funny. You wait. I'm not going to drive all of you. Oops. I'm going to drive all of you out of town. Ah! Oh, such a feisty boy. Don't tell me we have to take your Pokemon hostage to make you settle down, like we did with Duking.
Damn.
Whoa, what? Oh, we seem to be getting a lot of unexpected company today. But that's no excuse for being a bad host.
Damn.
Womp womp. Welcome, womp. Committee. Wreath? Wreath? Like a Christmas wreath?
Wreath.
Remoraid.
It's Reed, but Wreath.
It's Reed.
It's Reed.
It's the female version of Reed.
It's weed.
Oh, Remoraid.
Yo.
Remoraid.
Oh, it's Shadow Pokemon.
Yeah. Dude, I want a freaking heckin' Octobrush. That's not his name. You know what I'm talking about. Octoman. Octoboy. Octopolis. Octillery, thank you.
Ooh, babe. You just killed it.
Oh.
Why did he use a strong move on him?
Whoops.
Jesus Christ.
Guess we're not getting Octillery.
Well, I guess not. I don't know why he used
his
strongest move.
I can reset. I literally just saved.
I mean, it doesn't really matter, does it? Because
nah,
you can
it
get it later.
We'll get it later. It's fine. We got lots of other Pokemon to take care of. Rip. Well, that's our first Shadow Pokemon lost. Oh, well.
It was a level 20, and you absolutely decimated it with your strongest move, and you're over-leveled.
I didn't realize it was level 20.
Maybe pay attention.
Maybe she should have better Pokemon.
Or maybe you should fucking read.
Yeah, post game you get chances at the other random ones you miss. That's fine. I'll do that.